We have our five spotters, we have a bar load of 77.5 kilos. The lifting order will read...
Okay.
First lifter of the day will be Prani Pasco. She lifts in the 47 kilo class, and her first attempt will be 77.5 kilos. We can get underway in the next couple of minutes. Alrighty, we've got 77 and a half kilos on the bar. We are about to get ready. We're about to get started for the first lift of the entire Matty Ticket Challenge. This challenge is going to run all weekend, right into the afternoon for tomorrow, here at the Sydney Fitness Show. Chief referee Joel Ridings is just making sure everything is in place. And he says that the bar is loaded for the first squat of this morning. Prani Pasco, put your hands together for Prani. She steps out, opening up today's proceedings. Smooth opening attempt by Prani. Referees say three white lights, good lift. Next up we have Deepika competing in the 63 kilo class. So this morning we're going to see the 47s, 52s, 57s, 63 kilo women. Deepika is one of the heavier lifters of this morning's session. She's starting the day with an 80 kilo squat opener. These ladies will get three attempts in the squat, each attempt cannot be lighter than the previous attempt, so they always start light and they build up over the next three attempts. We have 80 kilos on the bar. Bar is loaded for Deepika. Put your hands together for her first squat of the day. Depth. So you'll notice under the light there was a colour. The colour was red, and red in the squat indicates that the squat simply was not deep enough. The hip crease must dip below the level of the top of the knee. And all three referees agree that wasn't the case. So, that's a no lift for Deep Cooker. Now, moving on to the men. We've got Jamie Clark lifting in the 59 kilo class. The lightest male lifter we have on the day. Taking on an 85 kilo opener. Got 85 on the bar. Chief referee says, bar is loaded. Put your hands together for the young man as he steps out here. 85 kilos at only 59.
If you can do your shoe.
Jamie?
No.
Do your shoe.
Thank you, spotters.
Take your time.
Very controlled opener by Jamie. Referees say two red lights. Unfortunately, it's a no lift on depth. So two referees call that on depth. As I explained earlier, the hip crease must dip below the knee. Ladies and gents, you're watching the Maddie Ticket Challenge and Powerlifting Australia sanctioned competition. Next up, we have Talia. She's in the 57 kilo class, taking on a 90 kilo opener. Bar is loaded for Talia. Put your hands together as she steps out of here. 90 kilos on her shoulders.
Set yourself.
Referees say three white lights, good lift. Now we're loading the bar up to 95 kilos. That's a red and a green plate on the bar for Brooke. Brooke is in the 63 kilo class and she's taking on 95 kilos as her opening attempt. Powerlifting is a strength sport, obviously, barbell strength sport, consisting of the squat, the bench press, and the deadlift. We're starting off with the squat. All lifters will complete their squats. Once the squats are completed, we'll get ready for the bench press, then the deadlift is last. Your best attempt at all three lifts gets added together. You receive a total, and the winner is the person with the biggest total. So, it's in your favour to be good at all three lifts and to be very well-rounded, as you will witness today. Now we've got Brooke taking on 95 kilos. The spotters have that bar ready to go. And we have the bar loaded for Brooke. So put your hands together as she steps out here. 95 kilos. That's her opening attempt. Come on, Brooke.
Take your time when you set up.
Smooth opening attempt by Brooke. Referees say two white lights. That's a good lift. Side referee Len calls her on depth. Other than that, that's a good looking lift. Now we'll load the bar up to 95. Same weight in the bar. Same weight in the bar for Alyssa Edwards. She's in the 57 kilo class. 57 kilo class, taking on the same weight on her back. 95 kilos. Bar is loaded for Alyssa. Put your hands together as she steps out for her opening attempt.
One, two, one, two, one, two. Crack.
Very good look at opening attempts by Alyssa. Referees will say that's a good lift, three white lights. Now, ladies and gents, we're moving up to 100 kilos.
Same rack height,
100 kilos on the bar for Steph. Ladies and gents, you're gonna notice that on the right, to your right, we have a scoreboard here. And on that scoreboard will flash the lights that each referee indicates. So each referee adjudicates the lift according to their own viewing, and they'll decide whether or not that was a legal lift according to the technical rules of the International Powerlifting Federation. They must receive at least two white lights. For now, the bar is loaded to 100 kilos for Steph. Put your hands together for the first 100 kilo squat watcher today. Triple fix. Not a bad attempt, the referees will say three red lights, unfortunately on deck by all three refs. Now before we get to the next lift, I want to quickly introduce a special guest. Here we have Krzysztof Uzbicki. He's joined us all the way from Poland, and Marzena Bitte from Poland. They'll be lifting in this afternoon session. Lifting will commence at 1:30 at the Pacific Invitational. Krzysztof currently has the IPF deadlift world record in the 93 kilo class. Deadlifted 372.5 kilos at the World Championships this year. He'll be lifting this afternoon at 1:30. So now the bar is loaded for Nick Viet. 100 kilos on the bar. Bar is loaded. So they'll be lifting this afternoon. So stick around, 1:30, to watch some international superstars.
Take your time. Come on.
A very professional look and opening attempt by Nick Viet. Three white lights, no doubt about it. Now we're jumping to 105. 105 for Miss Jimenez, 63 kilo class. She'll be followed by Juliana and Elizabeth Brother. So as I introduced, we're gonna have the Pacific Invitational this afternoon. This will be the star event. We have international guests joining us from the USA, from Nauru, from Poland, all across the nation, joining us to put on an absolute spectacle of lifting. World records will be broken, so be here at 1:30. For now, we'll put it on the Maddie Ticker Challenge. Bar is loaded for Miss Jimenez. Smooth opening attempt by Maya. She's out of Adonis Athletic. She's a local girl here in Sydney. Now we're loading the bar up to 107.5. Just chucking on another 2.5 kilos for Juliana. Juliana is a junior in the 63 kilo class. She'll be followed by the legend Elizabeth Craven. Bar is loaded for Juliana, 107.5 kilos on the bar for the 63 kilo junior. Pushing a double body weight spot here. Smooth looking attempt, referees say three white lights. Now we'll learn about the 125. Before we do so, I'd like to introduce to you another special guest. Here we have the strongest woman in the world, Kim Walford. How you going? She joins us all the way from the USA. She'll be lifting this afternoon, deadlift something like 550 pounds, something silly. And she'll be putting on a spectacle this afternoon. For now, we've got Elizabeth Craven, one of Australia's top-ranked female lifters. She's lifting in her preferred class, 52, taking on 125 kilos in the squat. That's 2.5 times body weight. for this young lady. That's two red plates, zero change. That's what I like to see. So Liz Craven was one of Australia's top ranked lifters. She was number one in the country for the first half of the year, and her spot was taken by another strong lady. So she's one of our elite lifters. She weighs 52 kilos and is gonna squat 125. That's her opening attempt. That's her easy attempt. We've got the racks in for the young lady. She joins us all the way from Canberra. And the bar is loaded. Put your hands together for the biggest squat we're gonna see by any woman this morning.
Take your time, come on.
Smooth opening attempt for Liz. Referees agree, three white lights, no doubt about it. Now we move to the two final lifters of our first round of attempts. We've got the 66 kilo boys. So we've got Ryan Beatty, the 66 kilo junior, taking on 145. He'll be followed by Philip. Ladies and gents, you're watching the 2014 Matty Ticker Powerlifting Challenge. Powerlifting, a strength sport, consists of the squat, bench press, deadlift. We're starting off with the squat. This will take roughly an hour, then we'll move on to the bench press afterwards. We're watching the lightweight, so the 47, 52, 57, 63 kilo women, as well as our lightweight men, the 59s and the 66s. We're about to watch one of our 66 kilo males take to the platform. Ryan Beatty takes on 145, bar is loaded for Ryan. Put your hands together as he steps out here. 145 on his back. Smooth opener, two white lights, that's a good lift. Slide referee, Tony Felton, calling a yellow. Not sure why.
We know why?
It was a good lift, three white lights. Bar is loaded for Philip, the same loaded on the bar for Philip. 145 kilos, bar is loaded. A 66 kilo junior, that's right, put your hands together for the young man. Ladies and gents, these are the opening attempts of our lightweight men and women taking to the platform here at the Matty Ticker Challenge. Drops in, stands up, not a problem, bar. Moved very, very fast. It's three white lights. We're going to loop back around to the start of our lifters. We're going to start round two, attempt two. As I introduced earlier, ladies and gents, be back at 1:30. If there is a time to be sitting here, it is 1:30.
Strip it back.
Be back at 1:30 for the Pacific Invitational featuring some international level lifters. We've got guests joining us from Nauru, the US, Poland, as well as some of the strongest men and women from across the country taken to the platform to smash some world records. For this morning, we're watching the Matty Ticker Challenge. The Matty Ticker Challenge. Powerlifting Australia sanctioned competition featuring some local talent. We've got the lightweights this morning. Deepika is reattempting her 80 kilo squat. So, she missed her opener, if you remember correctly. She missed her opening attempt of 80 kilos. She's coming out here to reattempt that. Bar is loaded. Put your hands together. She missed her opening attempt. She's gonna need a little bit of energy to get this up. Come on. Let's go, nice and steady. 80 kilos. stands up with it. The referees say, fortunately, three red lights. All three referees agree she did not descend deep enough. Hip crease must dip below the level of the knee in order for the lift to be legal. So she walks away with two no lifts, and she has one more crack at that 80 kilos. Lifters can't go down in weight selection, they can only go up or match. For now, Prani Pasco, the 47.5 kilo lifter, takes a 5 kilo jump, 82.5. Bar is loaded for Prani. Smooth looking attempt, referees say, three, two white lights, good lift. Side referee calls on depth. Greg Glenn Ho calls on depth. Now a lot of about 85 kilos for Jamie Clark. Now if you remember correctly, Jamie missed his opening attempt, did a couple of funny things, locked his knees out, unlocked his knees, locked his knees, unlocked his knees. It's a whole bunch of funky things. It's gonna be a smooth action. Sit back, drop in, stand up. And so Jamie was awarded a no lift for his opening attempt. He's chosen to retake the same weight of 85 kilos. Center referee Joel Riding just has a quick word to our spotters, make sure everything is flowing smoothly. Following Jamie, we will have Talia, Brooke, Alicia and Steph. So, the lightweight men and the lightweight women take to the platform today. Tomorrow, the middleweight men and the heavier women, as well as the heavyweights, will take tomorrow afternoon. For now, Jamie Clark, bar is loaded, 85 kilos. Put your hands together, he missed his opening attempt, he's gonna need a bit of support here. We're getting it through, let's go Jamie, come on. Nice and steady. Referees, looks good, referees say, two white lights, good lift, he's on the board, very well done Jamie, close call, one side referee calls on depth once again, but two lights is good enough. Now Talia, 57 kilo lifter with 95 kilos, so second attempt takes a 5 kilo jump from her opening attempt. Opened up at 90, he's now going to 95. Following Talia, we'll have Brooke, Alicia, and Steph. But our bar is loaded.
Nice and tight.
It's a smooth attempt once again, much like her opener. Referees agree. Three white lights, good lift. Now we've got Brooke to Britt taking on 225 pounds, 102.5 kilos. Brooke lifts in the 63 kilo class. She's a junior under the age of 23. As of January 1st this year, she takes on 102.5. Bar is loaded for Brooke. Thank you. referee say three white lights. Very well done. Now, we've got Alyssa followed by Steph, Nick, and Maya. Alyssa takes on 105 kilos in the squat, the first second attempt. Ladies and gents, as I invited earlier, please, please make it back here at 1:30 this afternoon to witness some of the world's best lifters take to the platform in the Pacific Challenge. That kicks off at 1:30. Be back. For now, you're watching the Matty Ticker powerlifting contest. Featuring our lighter lifters this morning. Bar is loaded for the 57 kilo Alyssa Edwards. Unfortunately, 105 proves too heavy. She'll have another crack at that. She should get that on the third attempt with a bit of help from your voices. Now, we'll load the bar to 105. Same weight in the bar for Steph. I'm not even going to try. Radovanovic. A little bit of help from the lovely Glenna. Steph takes on 105. She missed her opening attempt. Bar is loaded. Give her your support as she comes out here, as she takes a 5 kilo jump from her opening attempt despite having missed. All the way from the ACT for a good reason. That's three white lights just on the board. Now we're looking at a 110 for Nick Viet. Nick Viet is a 59 kilo lifter. That is, he weighs under 59 kilos. Taking on a 110 kilo squat. 110 kilos on his shoulders. Following Nick we'll have Maya, Juliana, and Liz. Bar is loaded for Nick Viet, 110 kilos on the bar. 10 kilo jump from his opening attempt, which was very smooth. Put your hands together for the young man.
Nice and tight. Set it up, wait for the call.
Excellent bar speed. Referees all agree. Three white lights. Good lift. Now, Maya Jimenez of Adonis Athletics takes 2.5 kilos. That's her second attempt. Maya's opener was 105. Bar is loaded. 7.5 kilo jump from her opening attempt. Referee saying three white lights, not an issue at all. Now, have I been pronouncing this wrong all day? It's Jelena putting 115 on the bar for Jelena. She jumps from 107.5 for her opening attempt. She'll be followed by Liz Craven, who's going to take on a new national record. So stick around, ladies and gents, for at least another minute and a half, because we've got a national record attempt coming up next. But for now, Jelena putting 63 kilo junior takes on 115. Bar is loaded for Jelena. Put your hands together. 115. She'll be followed by the national record attempt of Liz Craven, Philip, then Ryan Beattie. Referees say three white lights. Now, ladies and gents, we've got Elizabeth Craven, Australia's number three ranked female. Liz is ranked number three in the country. She weighs 52 kilos. Actually weighing today only 51 and a little bit. She currently holds the national record in the squat. The national record sits at 132.5, and she's electing an attempt of 133.0. She's choosing to break her own record by half a kilo, and if she smokes this, then we'll surely see a big jump for the third attempt. But she needs this, so we've got fraction plates, we've got all the referees adjudicating this, we've got every eye on Liz Craven. She represented Australia at the World Championships in South Africa this year. Finished in the top 10. She's a very, very strong lady indeed. Joins us all the way from the ACT. Do we have anyone from Build Fitness in the crowd? Yeah! It's a Build Fitness crew. 133.0 on the bar. Just making sure everything is in place for this pretty big deal. Bar is loaded. Put your hands together for Elizabeth Craven. 133 kilos squat. 133 kilos on her back at only 52 kilos body weight.
Take your time.
Ladies and gents, that is a professional in the squat you will see all day. Three white lights. We have a new national record. Congratulations, Miss Liz. Happy chaps. Now we're loading the bar up to 150 for Philip. He'll be followed by Ryan Beattie, our 66 kilo boys. And then we're going to get underway with the third attempt squats. Following the squats, we'll have our second group of lifters come out. Bar is loaded for Philip, 150 kilos on the bar. Very, very smooth opening attempt. Does the old drop like a stone, bounce like a rabbit. Squat style. Keeping some people entertained. Smooth attempt, just like the opener. Didn't expect anything different. Only 5 kilos proved no difference for the young man. Now, Ryan Beattie, also a 66 kilo lifter, takes 155. That's two reds and a yellow. 155, Ryan Beattie. 155 for the young man, and he's a 66 kilo junior. So he's under the age of 23, just a junior in the street sports world. And he weighs only 66 kilos. He's a very good bench presser, but for now he takes on the squat. That's two reds, a yellow on his back each side. Our squatters and loaders, just make sure that's good to go. And the bar is loaded for Ryan. Put your hands together. Biggest squat we're gonna see this morning. Good lift for Ryan, good lift. Now we're going to loop back around and we're going to get underway with our third attempt squats. So ladies and gents, lifters get three attempts in the squat. You cannot go down in subsequent attempts. So you start off light, you get it easy, you go heavier and you go heavier. Well, that's the idea. Unfortunately, that hasn't quite worked out for Tipica. She started off in what she thought was a lightweight, 80 kilos, and has unfortunately missed both attempts. You can't go down like I said. So She's re-attempting 80 kilos for the third time, and if she does not make this lift, she will get no result. She does not receive a total, and she will be out of the competition essentially. So, we're gonna need to put her hands together to make some noise as she steps out here. The bar is loaded for Deepika. 80 kilos, has missed her first two attempts. Let's help her across the line so she avoids the bomb squad.
They can't hear it, the speaker's facing.
Come on, 80 kilo squat. Let's go, come on. Come on. What do the referees say? Unfortunately, that's a no lift on Temp. All three attempts simply weren't deep enough. She had the strength, just did not go low enough according to our referees. The hip crease must go below the top of the knee. I'll show you, but that's... Now a little about 85 kilos for Franny Pasco. Franny weighs in at 47 kilos. She's taken on very, very close to double body weight on her back. That's 85 kilos in the squat. She was successful with both of her opening attempts, the first and second, and hence she's going to 85. Bar is loaded for Prani. Put your hands together, she steps out here. Hold on, no it's not. We're gonna retract that statement as Simon Close. Make sure our platform is in good working order. In the meantime, we've got Prani. She'll be followed by Jamie, Dahlia, Alyssa, and Brooke. As I've mentioned a couple of times, ladies and gents, be back at 1:30 for the Pacific Invitational. World records will be broken. Guests from across the world will join us. Bar is loaded for Franny Pasco. Third attempt squat, come on. That's it. These are the hardest squats, ladies and gents. This is where PBs are made. Seven kilos, 85 on the back. Nice. Referee say, good lift, three white lights. Not an issue at all. Now, Jamie Clark jumps to 92.5. Successful with his second attempt, which was a retake of his opening attempt. So Jamie missed 85. We took it on the second and got it. It's now jumping 7.5 kilos, roughly 9%. Jamie weighs in at 59 kilos. The bar is loaded for this young man. Put your hands together, he steps out here, third attempt, squat 92.5 at 59. Come on. Shaky, but he stands up. Referee so say no lift. Two red lights. So missed that on depth. Once again, did not go low enough. Hip crease must go below the top of the knee, according to the IPF technical rules. Now Dahlia. Wow, this young lady, 57 kilos, went 90, 95, and is taking on the big 100. Takes on a century, takes on 220 pounds on her shoulders. Weighs in at only 57 kilos. Yep, we'll load that bar right up to 100 kilos. Bar is loaded for Dahlia. Put your hands together, third attempt, squat 100 kilograms. No lifts. Next up, we have Alyssa Edwards with 105. On the bar for Alyssa Edwards at the 57 kilo group. So Alyssa weighs in at 57. She missed this as her second attempt. Came damn close. Now Alyssa missed her second attempt, just didn't stand up with it. She's gonna need a bit of support to get her all across the line here. So, bar is loaded for Alyssa. Put your hands together, she steps out here, come on. This is her second attempt, make some noise for her. Come on, let's go. She has a no lift and walks away with a 100 kilo squat. Sorry, 95. Now, Brooke DeBrint takes on 107.5, 107. She'll be followed by Steph, Jelena, Maya, Nick, Liz Craig, and Philip, and Ryan Beattie. That will close out this morning's squats. We'll take a 20-minute break and come back for the bench press. Give these guys a chance to warm up for the bench press. But for now, 107.5 on the bar. For Brooke DeBrint of the 63 kilo class, and the bar is loaded. Put your hands together, third attempt squat for Brooke. Two white lights, good lift. Congratulations. Next up, we have Steph. But before that, I'd like to introduce to you one of our invited lifters. We have Cameron McKenzie. I'd like to welcome you. Say hello. Good day, guys. Cameron will be lifting this afternoon in the Pacific Invitational, previous holder of the world record in the deadlift. He's a very, very strong young man, only 20 years of age, and he'll be putting on a show for you. So make sure you're here at 1:30 for the Pacific Challenge. We've got invited lifters from all across the world taking to the platform, including guys from the US, Poland, Nauru. Cam will be here at 1:30 and so should you. For now, the bar is loaded for Steph, 110 on the bar. Flight referee say, two white lights, good lift. It's a good looking lift. Now a lot of five to 120 for Jelena Pundy. So that last lift, two white lights, center referee Joel Ridings pulled on the blue lights for knees not being locked out. It's being pulled over to the jury table. There you go. We've got the bar loaded to 120 kilos for Jelena. Bar is loaded.
Okay.
attempt by Jelena, 120, bow. Three white lights, good lift, three white lights. Now, ladies and gents, we're loading the bar up to 120, same weight the bar for fire. Now, if you were here 5 minutes ago, you would have seen the young lady, Talia. This is her third attempt squat of 100. And her coach has appealed to the jury for a re-attempt as the squatters took the bar a little too early to their liking. So she'll get another crack at the end of the session. For now, the bar is loaded for Maya. Unfortunately, that's a no lift. Typically didn't stand up for the weight, no lift, three red lights.
Bar's loaded.
Same weight of the bar, same rack height. Bar is loaded for Nick Viet. Went 100, 110, and is now going to 120 at only 59 kilos of body weight. Bar is loaded for the young man, bar is loaded.
Last lift.
Smooth attempt, just like his first two, and the referees agree, three white lights, good lift. Now we've got Liz Craven, Elizabeth Craven, who we saw earlier break the national record in the squat. In her second attempt, she squatted 133 kilos. She's now taken on 137 and a half to break her own record again. And she weighs 52 kilos, all of 52 kilos. Very small young lady with a very, very strong set of legs. 137 and a half is being loaded to that bar. That's two red plates per side, a white and a silver plate. For Liz Craven, she's currently ranked number 3 in the country overall, and she's ranked number 1. In her weight class, she's also ranked number 1 in the 57 kilo class. Well-rounded athlete, has a very good squat, has a very good bench press, has a very good deadlift. She's the total package when it comes to powerlifting, and she's going to break her own national record. Right now, the bar is loaded for Liz Craven. Put your hands together for a new national record attempt. Liz Craven! Exactly 20 minute break before the bench press gets underway. We'll do the bench press, 20 minute break, deadlift, then at 1:30 the Pacific Invitational starts, and I can't implore you enough to be here at 1:30 to watch some of the world's best lifters take the platform. Bar is loaded for Philip, 155 kilos on his bar. Bounces up around. Smooth looking attempt. Referees agree. Three white lights. Very, very well done. 155 at 66. Get your man at 66. Now, final of the day, the heaviest squat of the morning. Oh, sorry, yes, that's right, we have two more lifters. A little bit of controversy. I'll introduce that to you in 1 minute's time. For now, 160 kilos, Ryan Beattie, who will be followed by Talia. And I'll explain the situation there. The bar is loaded for Ryan, 160 kilos, at only 64.8 kilos body weight. To go. We're looking to that bar back down for Talia. She took on 100 kilos for her third attempt, and she was halfway through grinding away, and our spotters took it a little bit too early. Had the lifter's safety in the back of their mind and took the bar a little bit too early. So her coach has appealed to the jury, and the jury have agreed that that was the case, and she's being awarded a fourth attempt. So she's being given the opportunity to retake her third. So technically she missed the third, but she's going to have another crack at it now. 100 kilos, she went 90, successful lift. 95, successful lift. And now 100 kilos, this is going to close out this morning's squats. This is a big deal for anyone that lifts weights. They'll know that 100 kilos is always a big deal. Triple figs, the century. Put your hands together as she steps out here. Talia, bar is loaded. Come on. Make some noise. Final squat of this morning's session. 100 kilo squat.
Come on, make it happen.
What do the referees say? Three white lights, good lift, she gets it. Very, very good squatting. That concludes this morning's squat session.